get some rest.
How can I with those things out there?
What's that?
This is my dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
He was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. His cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look good. Like you had.
My dad gave it to me.
Your dad just smart like that. Better get this door open, huh?
Can I help?
Sure. Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers. You don't need it, right?
Nope. I get hungry a lot.
Okay, good to know. And you don't have any allergies or anything I should know about, right? Don't kids have allergies or asthma or just general maladies?
My friend Alfred has peanut allergy.
Is your poo?
I think so.
Okay, here we go.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family? My mom is a doctor, and my dad is an engineer.
Those are good jobs.
What's your job?
I teach history and writing, things like that.
Like social studies?
Yeah, like that.
You didn't answer my question.
All right, a little further.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
I wouldn't blame them.
Why? Did you fight? I fight with my mom sometimes.
We didn't fight. We just didn't talk for a while. Look, my family's gone, and I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
I got into some trouble, and I didn't talk to them for a while. This used to be their store. But let's just keep that between you and me, okay?
Okay. Because of the trouble?
Yeah, that's right. Let's get this done.
No!
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
Find you a bandage. Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it. Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please. Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
They'll track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. Well, we should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay? That's worth a shot. Keys it is, I guess. Dad kept the remote for that thing in here someplace. Keys are on that zombie out on the street. That was worth a shot. Keys it is, I guess. It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Don't mention it. Here. I found some snacks.
I'm cool. Not much of an appetite. Maybe save it for one of the kids?
There's no getting in there from out here. That grate does its job. How are we doing?
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it. Hey, guys.
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it. Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down. I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards. This battery should fit the radio.
Great. Thanks.
I'm still looking for batteries for that thing.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
I better get back to it.
Yep.
Thanks, by the way.
Don't mention it. Just remember what I said.
Yeah. I will. How are we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
A few seconds of searching it, we'll know if he has the keys. What's everyone like in there?
Oh, well, the early
that guy.
He's kind of a dick. Pardon my French.
concert to that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually worked here.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
It's the remote to my dad's TV. That's what I figured. Everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah. We'll keep an eye on him.
There was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for him.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
How's your finger?
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
That's what I figured. The keys are on that zombie out on the street. It is, I guess. I found this remote in the office, but I'm pretty sure the batteries won't fit.
It needs the big stumpy ones.
Yeah, these are no good. And here's another.
Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working.
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
Check. The estimated death toll continues to skyrocket. WHO He urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full shot, my producer's telling me we have to get off the air.
Steve.
Go have a look around outside. All right.
Can I do anything for you, Carmen?
I'm fine, thanks.
You all right, Lee?
Okay.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
You don't mind? I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it. Melted now. No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead gods. Keys are on that zombie out on the street.
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Think you can do anything with this?
No, I could do.
What What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Just hope the power's still on.
You can just do that?
I memorized all the codes now for the AV. Let's try.
Well, fucking done, Doug. And that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't?
Give me a second. I got to do this now, man. I got to do this.
And that was close.
But we did it. That's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there. Hurry.
Take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Lance, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
There you go.
All right, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit,
You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can!
Stay away from the windows.
Hey, Lee. If we don't make it through this, you should know that. I think you're a great guy.
We will make it through this!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know.
Are you sure? Give it time. Can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Especially a good friend.
Go ahead.
I think I need to go.
Who would like?
Yeah, I got friends there. I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening here. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
I think you're making the wrong call.
Maybe. But I'd rather make the wrong call and no than make the right call and not.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We
me, you know, if this doesn't get better, people are going to give up. They're going to come upstairs. Are you just going to let them? You told Connie to give her the gun.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe you were right. I don't know how to handle something like that. Anyway, see you around.
Kid.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, about Clementine.
Yeah?
Earlier I said there's some stuff out there that might screw up a precious little girl like her.
You did?
Well, I still think that's true. But after what I saw today, I think between you taking care of her and her taking care of herself, you two are gonna be just fine.
Thanks, kid.
Got it.
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
Well, I'm sure he liked you too.
You better have. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think. Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I was going to help you both.
But you helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
Jumatron had this minigun on his shoulder. It's all like pow, pow, pow. I thought Super Dinosaur was toast. But you know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then...
Hey, Doc, you want to cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Thanks.
I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
Like my daughter?
Yeah, she's great.
Well, stay the fuck away from her.
Or what?
Or, everyone will know that you, Lee Everett, are a killer. And you were before it was something you had to do to stay alive. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man. We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. They're worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
Thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
You fucked with us! Now we're gonna take what we want! There's too many of them!
You never liked my dad. Even back at the drugstore when everyone thought Kenny's kid was bit, you went out of your way to side against him!
What's happening?
No more, please! No more, please! Please!
Thank you.
I know who you are.
Well, I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout. It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
God.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass. They get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary for like 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
They should have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbits hardly a meal. I've taken it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night. I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on the edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we had.
We'll manage.
Maybe. You know, some people aren't too happy about the way we're losing rations.
Everybody knows it's important to keep your hands free. Sometimes that means someone's got to miss a beat.
Do you think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
He's got a wife and son to look out for.
And they're safest in a big group. Going out on his own will get them all killed. Can't blame him. You hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
He thinks I'm a danger to the group and Clementine.
I think he's the one putting us in danger. The way Lily worries about his health, I wouldn't be surprised if she's been skimming rations for him. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in the road with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knocked me flat. Take this shot. We need anything we can get at this point.
Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off. God damn it. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
It's okay. We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help him. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
I gotta get him out of there.
Oh, God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Hurry, please, hurry. Lee, this trap's been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh, no.
Shit, Walkers. It's now or never, Lee.
Please, get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back. Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
Lee, do something.
No, no, no. Try the trap again. Anything, please.
Try to cut the chain.
Let's go, let's go.
It has to be now.
Oh, God. Shit.
Is he?
He passed out.
If he's alive, grab him and let's go.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, come on, we gotta move! The gate's open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on, come
oh
on!
My God. What happened?
What's going on? I have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know!
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
What? No, I don't! I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine. You guys fight it out there. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that. Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. Guess we just have to decide what happens
no,
next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall? Think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food. But nobody else wants to. You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Okay. A sundae would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind.
If you have any more food, Duck is hungry too.
Yeah, why don't we go get some food?
Hey, Duck. How about a little food? Here.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Here, eat something.
Thanks, Lee.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry, give it a rest. I'm sure Lee is getting pretty sick of you thinking he's a danger to the group.
Is that what you told him?
Yeah. That's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it is, but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And
right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones who need it. Want something to eat? Here, Ben. After what you've been through, seems like you could use a pick-me-up.
Seriously? I know food's scarce. This is really... I really appreciate it, man.
Not such an easy job, is it? It's okay. I know you're still watching out for me.
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Lee.
Kenny, I know I ran out of food before.
Hey, it was a tough choice, but you took care of the kids. That's what a real man does.
Thanks, Kenny.
Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out? What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah, well, I don't see you working on that wall.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Captain.
What?
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
At least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
The axe! Hurry!
Shit! Stop!
Asshole!
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed!
Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?
Wait, you all don't know? What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym. Everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off! Harley,
Are you armed?
Yeah. For protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out, see if it's legit? I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what do y'all think?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
You think they'd want me for a little?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Right. That can't be easy.
Clementine knows. He was there when we were talking in the drugstore. Asked me about it. I couldn't lie to her.
What exactly did happen with the senator?
It was an accident. I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
Lily runs a pretty tight ship. Her and her dad are ex-military.
Yeah, she knows her shit, but she needs to know when to back off sometimes.
How many people you got over there anyway?
9, including the kids.
You forgot Ben.
Me?
That makes it 10.
Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on the goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shh, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always poking the
bandits. Who? Those look like the people who raided your camp.
Who are they? Fuck you! You knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it all to yourself.
Oh no,
you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry, Danny and I got you covered if something happens. Let's just wait this out. One thing will fall.
Fuck you! Here it is, St. John Family Dairy.
Y'all can see how he kept this place so safe.
Fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing, with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Ever have any accidents?
It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You never know, the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mom.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
Lily. It's tough as nails and keeps us focused on what it takes to survive.
Lily was in the military, like me.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. They ain't fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuck like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? But she...
We have a vet, but we could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh, Mama, our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend, and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
I'd want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take that along?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generator before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. How'd it break?
Got busted the first day those things showed up. Thank God no one was on it at the time.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the sea. Some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. Johns know we can pull our weight around.
Hey, what are you fixing to do around the barn?
How secure is your barn? Having a safe place for the cows pretty important.
Thanks to the fence, nothing gets in here anymore. Unfortunately, Daddy's took most of the cattle before we got it running.
Mind if I take a look?
Sure, but why don't we do that after we tend to the perimeter?
Sounds good.
So what have you found out? Is this looking like a good place to stay?
You don't get a chance to check out the barn area. I'll do that after helping Andy get the perimeter secure. I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
Could be useful if I can find some boards together. Mind if I use one of these boards?
Already making some repairs, huh? I like a guy who takes some initiative. Yeah, go right ahead.
The board is good, but I need some room. This dairy won a lot of ribbons in its day, huh?
This place was my daddy's life. It meant everything to him. You know, when he first bought this place, it was a single-story house.
Is that right?
After us kids was born, he insisted on adding a second floor. Said they had to have room for as many babies as they could have. Mama, she was done after Dad.
My folks stopped after two as well.
Then one day, the world changed. Now this place is all we have left for Daddy. That's why we take such good care of it, and why we want to share it with good folks like yourselves.
Fresh herbs. I can hardly wait for dinner. Can I help you with anything around the house?
I think with Danny's help, I've got things pretty well squared away in the kitchen. But feel free to check with Andy. He's got a lot of weight on his shoulders these days, so I'm sure he'd love any help he can give.
How many rooms does this house have?
Why did you ask?
But it looks custom built.
Nice of you to notice. My husband put a lot of work into this old house.
Well, he did a fantastic job.
I believe in making a house at home.
Your family's done an amazing job of keeping this place up.
Well, now aren't you sweet? Thank you. The boys and I have tried to adapt as best we can, but we still keep some of our old routines to help remind us of better times.
When will dinner be ready?
It'd be a while still, but it'd be worth it, trust me.
What happened to the rest of your staff?
Oh, we've had our share of tragedy here, just like everyone else, I'm sure.
Some of our staff took off to find their family as soon as they heard the news. A few that stuck around, well, we lost most of them the first night because they had showed up.
Well, if anything comes up that I can help with, feel free to let me know.
Well, Lee, I sure appreciate it.
No problem. Is perfect for the swing. All right, this shouldn't be too tough.
Mama's gonna be thrilled to see that old swing all fixed up.
Hopefully our kids will like it too.
Did you say something, darling?
Oh my goodness. Did you do that?
Just trying to help out a bit around here.
You know, I used to push Addie and his brother out here on that swing every night when they were here. Seems like such an old time.
Yeah, it does. All fixed. That should make everyone happy. All fixed. That should make everyone happy. Hey, I'll keep looking around.
All right. Keep me posted.
Definitely tell they built this thing themselves.
Ah, there'll be plenty of time for all that stuff later, after we go fix up the fence.
Looks like the fence runs around the entire property, not just the house.
Yep, can't take any chances when it comes to safety.
Looks like the fence runs around the entire property, not just the house.
Yep, can't take any chances when it comes to safety. Decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks were pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
We've scraped together a good supply in the last few months. How about yourselves? What kind of protection do you have around here?
We collected a few guns to protect ourselves, but we're really only using them when we go off the property. When we're inside the perimeter, the fence is all we need.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter.
Oh, good. Fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but it's overloaded if you leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and you guys can strip them off and look for any weak points. That'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Thank you.
how's the place look? Safe enough for us to stay? Yeah?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy. Let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
What's up with you telling him what I said about him thinking I'm dangerous?
Look, you said it. You even admitted it right to him.
I try to be civil at least.
He's too busy being cranky to notice. Here's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off. Looks like he's stuck. Disgusting. Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
It's dangerous.
True, but it's also dangerous to the walkers. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
These folks are just delaying the inevitable. This place is gonna fall apart. Just like everywhere else.
Maybe you're right.
There's another one.
I see it. You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Can't stop thinking about dinner. Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids. It's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
We'll go ask for more to eat after this is done.
All right, I can suck it up. Come on, I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea. Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
I told you what would happen.
What the? Get to the gate.
Get down. You asshole, Jesus. We had an agreement. Now you're fucked.
Who the fuck is that?
No idea.
Fuck. Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out.
Show yourself.
Lee, get back here!
I'm the doctor! You didn't deliver the goods! Now we're gonna take what's due! Get closer, team! Damn
it! The blades are stuck in the dirt!
The
gate. We can get through this fence and back to the house.
They're on the
move. Shit, that hurts.
What about our arrangements? They're about to die. Can't lure me to help you. Over there.
happened?
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move it.
Give us the food! We can do this all day!
What's wrong?
I thought this place was safe.
Holy shit, are you okay?
Fucking bandits. They have no right being out here.
Oh, my Lord. What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, Mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out. God damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my God, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh, no, honey. Come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the best.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
What you do about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
So much for your deal.
Oh, shitheads broke the agreement. Look, I'm sorry, Lee. If I had any inkling they were going to give you guys trouble, we would have gone out there with you. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, kids, look what Lee got working for you.
A swing. I love swings, just like at my treehouse. Come on, Doc. Thanks, Lee. You're the best.
Yeah.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there, but we should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon, and we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So, are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yeah, it'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Yeah.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
Here.
Oh shit, you found it? See anybody?
Stay on your guard.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent. This camp's too small. Can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Empty.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from Save Lots.
The first few days they told folks to gather to the Save Lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
This is too much stuff for just one person.
Trust me, these selfish bastards don't stop taking. Probably just to remind us that it's theirs.
All
boxes from the dairy here?
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line. What'd you find?
The video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, right. You did say she was running things for you. Sounds like you picked a good leader.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
Don't you fucking move.
Shit!
Put your guns down.
I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I am them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We had a deal. You people broke it first.
We're looking for the people who attacked the dairy and shot my friend.
I don't know where they are, but they ain't here. So get the fuck out of my camp.
She's lying, Lee.
Now maybe you didn't hear me last time when I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Look, there's two of us and one of you. No matter what happens, one of us is gonna kill you.
Like you could kill me. They couldn't kill me. They tried. Killing everyone. Take all the dead folks you want. We'll make more. Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind. Oh!
God damn it!
I was 5 seconds away from shooting her myself.
Well, maybe you should have. It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are ya? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back. What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Missing every day.
Been screwed up for everybody then, why don't you?
Well, calm down, Princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Yeah, you could say that. We don't exactly see eye to eye on how we should be doing things.
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
I think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. I'll thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lassie.